All right, what is going on, guys? And welcome back to some more. The end is nigh. All those deaths, man. Crazy. It's crazy. It's what it is. And I do believe the only place I have left to go is over here. Retrograde. Did you know if you squish down and jump, you can kind of slide through those areas? I wish I knew that earlier. God damn it. Over there. Your bones may get stuck on the sharp parts, but at least you've accomplished something. Look at you. Lord of sliding into tight spaces. Pitiful. Oh.
Wait a minute.
I want that tumor, damn it. Shit. Nice. Now I assume in order to get the tumor on the previous room. No. Okay. I'll wait. How far does that? Okay. I got plenty of time. Yeah. Wait a minute, I see you down there, secret. Ah, I see. Yeah, bitches. Damn it. Stop shooting me. Jerks. Jerks, the lot of you. Damn it. There's the tumor in this room. Thanks, Windows. God damn it. I'm gonna go off and get that. Notification. Can you go away? Oops. God damn it. Oh, now I gotta do it again. I went too far. That was close. Steady. Reset my position again, so I don't have to. You can't just hold the jump button and pass through all of them. Okay. Just be careful. No, that's not careful. It's not careful at all. I don't even have to... I don't even have to grab it. Just have to touch it. Or at least get close enough. Okay. Excellent. Hold on a second. Apparently my Twitch dashboard is saying I'm not actually online, even though OBS disagrees. Go to my channel page. No, I'm live. Just the dashboard is not updating. All right then. Well, whatever. This one seems easy. So it should be. There we go. Well, it's easy. Book is this. Son of a bitch. There we go. Ah, wasn't too bad. No, tumor, what are you doing? That's a problem. Cheater. Very nice. Curious about that up there, if that's anything. I don't know if it is. Where the tumor at? Oh, I found it. Problem. And you can't grab onto it from that one. That's a damn shame. Also, not getting the tumor is also a shame. Is it based on time, or do I have to trigger something specifically? Come on, you bastard. Maybe it's on time. I don't feel like I did anything specific. So I'll just chill. Listen to the sweet music. Come on, you bastard. Just hanging out. Maybe I do have to trigger something specific, because it seems like too much time to wait for it. Well, okay. There we go. It's growing. Nah, I touched it. Can't touch the bottom. Damn it. Oops. Damn. I was hoping to grab the side. Damn you. Oh, I thought I touched that one. Shit. God damn it. Damn it, touching them from the bottom sucks. There we go. That's better. That is one dangerous to get tumor. Nah, we're fine. Bank it. Hey. None of that.
God damn it. Clever son of a bitch.
No. Oh, almost had it.
There we go. Almost ran into those spikes. That would have been foolish. I got a hook on the left and a hook on the right. No tumor to be found. Son of a bitch. I'ma get you. Why you gotta be
the way you be?
That's how it's gonna be, huh?
See ya.
So I have to touch the wall and then... get back on this. Somehow. I see. There's more on that side. How do I get? How do I get? Well, goddamn. Actually seemed like it was gonna work out all right. I want that. Oh, it goes all the way down. Wow. The more you know. Hmm.
hitting the ceiling. It's no damn good for anybody. Ah. Can't do that. Fine then. I waited a little bit longer. That was close. Real close. There's a hook on that side for some reason. I feel like the reason is this. I was sinking down. Shit. That's gotta be something. I feel like it's something. Maybe it's not, I don't know. I think it's worth a look. Definitely sinking down. That stuff just grows. Can't get back up. There's nowhere else to go. That's the problem. Stuff is gonna get me every time. I can't jump anywhere else. I feel like that's a thing, but can't quite figure out how to get there. Hey, what's up, Murder Pancakes? By getting a heart, you mean giving you a heart attack with this game? Oh, yeah, totally. Oh, I thought I was gonna get something there by ducking. But yeah, how you doing? I'm doing pretty well. No allergy issues to speak of today. Yet, anyway. So hopefully that all holds out. Eh, I don't know if that's something. It probably is. I want the tumor. I can definitely get it. Obviously.
Wouldn't put it there if you couldn't get it. That would just be mean. Still not sure what the deal is with these keys. Huh.
The machine.
Oh boy. Got conveyors and shit. What's the tumor doing down there? Some proper timing is required. Oh, I can just hang out up here. God damn it. Thought I could squeeze through. I thought incorrectly. Alright, I'll just, I'll chill out here. I want the tumor, though. Be easy. Yeah. No worries. I'm gonna bank that tumor. If I can. Okay. Oh, God. Ah, that wasn't too bad. No secret exits or anything that I can see. But, you know. I have found some that just couldn't see at all. What's this do? Oops. Bounced right out of there. I gotta do it on the way up. Too soon. Damn. Dumb.
No.
This one's a little bit tricky because I can't. Let me go to the very bottom. No. Constantly holding right doesn't get me onto that hook. There we go.
Now what?
I'm just gonna take the safe way and bank the tumor there, and now I can actually solve this room. So why is there a hook on the top there? need it.
So it's got to be something secretive? Maybe?
Not actually. God damn. Actually, wasn't looking at the second set of bullets. I was just looking at the top, so I kind of lucked out there. There's a hook right up there, though.
Secrets.
It's that flying thing back there. Why are there so many? Mm-hmm.
That seems easy enough, but what if I try and go this way?
Change my mind. I want to go this way first.
Why are you shooting at me?
Oh, that worked out nicely.
Hello, Tumor.
You look so happy. Well, how do I get to you?
A mystery for the ages.
Can I even get out of here? I can't because I dropped down. God damn it. I'll have to go the other way by activating the secret again.
Luckily, it's not that hard.
I assume touching any part of these is not recommended.
Another tumor.
So many mega tumors.
Getting close to 300.
How do I get that one? Not high enough. I mean, I feel... I don't know. I want to try and, like... see if I can attach to the sides, but... Oops. Yeah, like that.
I get you.
There we go.
A key. It's the first time I've ever seen a key.
Damn it. Okay. Oh, I see. God damn it. Can't touch the guns. Oh. I feel like that was close. I gotta get around this without dying. Almost did. But not quite. I wonder if I missed any keys. First key I remember seeing, but it doesn't mean there weren't any prior to this.
Come here, tumor.
Alright. Now I guess I leave the room, because I don't see any place to use this key. God.
Damn it.
I need to jump like right before the shots are fired. I think. Two tumors, though. It's not bad. Okay. Let's be careful. It's not careful. It's not careful at all. Okay, getting it. Kinda. There we go. Shit. So I have a tumor and a key. There's definitely nowhere. There's no keyhole in here. Oops. I remember seeing one. Somewhere. wasn't the secret area, was it? I don't know. This'll do. God damn it. Forgot about that. Reset the tumor's position. How do I get there? You gotta be really fast, and you gotta, like, just dive on down there. Yep. Reset. There we go. You know what? Bank the tumor. I don't want to risk it. But I guess at the end it didn't really matter, did it? If I died, I'd still have to do that. Getting too anxious for it. See the tumor. Okay. Oh. Right. Ideally, I don't want to be flying over the head, the tumor, so much. I was going to say flying over the tumor's head, but it's just a tumor with eyes. Doesn't really have a head, so much. Don't. Okay. Gonna say. Yeah. Good, good, good. Close. Damn. Oh, they're on the roof there. I didn't notice that until I died. Nailing those jumps every time, though. That's something. There we go. Beautiful. Ah. I was wondering how I got here. No, don't spread your poison shitness. Where exactly am I meant to attach to? Surely I can't bounce on top of these guys, no. I attached to one of these spikes before. See if I can do it again. No secret there. Wanted to see if that was a secret wall or something. I'm not entirely sure where I meant to go here. I don't see any hooks. Oh, I can jump on these guys. They're so happy when I jump on them. That's gonna be a bitch. It's over here. Well. That'll do. Let me just reset my starting position. Damn. I should have just went for the spring. Tried to go for the other dude. She played it safe. Oh, once again. Go for the spring. That's fine. I'm okay with this as long as I bank the tumor. There we go. Alright, now we can proceed. I feel like maybe curling around those spikes is possible. Mad air control. Guess I'm going right first. Guess I'm not, because there's key required. I saw a key in room 14, which I assume this is where that goes. Oh no, wait, no. There's a key right there. Don't panic. Do a tiny hop, or that, that's fine. It's all good, man. Thought I could squeeze through. Should have known better.
Go up, you bastard.
Okay. Just so long as I open that. How do I get the tumor, then? Oh, I think I
know.
It puts me straight in there. That's doable.
It's easy.
Well, that was just silly. Well, how the hell? I doubt I'll be able to... Yeah, no. You cannot crouch underneath these things. Go down to the bottom. God damn it. I'm too eager for it. That's a problem. That was slightly too late. Gotta have absolute pixel perfect timing. I do feel like that hook is a trap. Ah, oh, the timing's all off now. Set myself right on top of them. I gotta wait for the rotation to get back to normal. Which was not that. It takes a while. So ideally you want to get it right now. There we go. The hook is a trap. Do not trust it. Have a key so I can go up or down while making squishy noises. Oh, okay. Thanks for that. Fucking budget chain jump. See ya. Fierce screen shake right there. Oh. see. Damn it. Right into the bullet. Goes down more. Well, now.
No, you don't.
I want the tumor. Shit, that's actually a pretty easy one to get. Provided you don't do that every time.
Bastard. No.
I'm having it. You son of a bitch. Pushing me. That time. Well, there'd be spikes right there. Wait, that made a thing appear on this side of the room? Why? Why you do this? Of course, there'd be a bullet there. Oh, I see. So, take me up. But then, what's to the right? Grab the hook. What's up here? Secret! Well, as long as it's a secret, not a required way to go. Let's see. I was getting some mad air then. maddest. Oh, what's this? God damn it. It's fall all the way down. Oh, got that at least. But then there was another... God. There was another path up there. I need to grab that hook. Instead of going up, how do I get over there? Those are breakable, but I can't latch on to anything. That's just death. Oh, thanks for that. Reset my position. All right, let's take the real way out of here. What is that? Is that the heart? Don't look like a heart. What was that that I picked up? Maybe it was the heart. Arrow is telling me to go back to the end. Completed the machine. 271 tumors. Let us construct, my friend. D.
dear best friend. Last night was amazing! We have so much in common, you and I. I mean, it was great. The whole night was great. So I took some pictures, you know, just to remember all of the great times we had. Spoilers, the photos are great. I love that cheeky little wink you did in that last picture. So naughty.
God.
I can't believe that we both like video games and flies. What are the chances of that, right? I made you, I had my doubts. But, you know, you turned out to be the real deal. The hardship was totally worth it. I'm heading to bed. My head is still spinning from all that juice we drank. It almost feels like you slipped something into my drink. How are you feeling? Did you have as good a time as I did? We can talk about it tomorrow, but one last question, okay? Do you like me as much as I like you? What? Oh, fuck. What the fuck? How the fuck does the Earth die twice?
Now that's impressive. The future. Oh, God. This place is more dangerous. Oh. We are fucked, dude. Oh, okay. Wait. A ghost appeared where I died. That's weird. Interesting. Just like the Super Meat Boy Dark World stages, I wonder. Oh shit. I didn't even notice that. I'm losing tumors when I die? God damn. Check the map. I'm lost. In anguish. Go back to the past. I wonder, I mean, ideally, I would like to do, unlock that final level that requires 300 tumors. Wait, but now I have 271 again. How did I replenish them? Are we going to the map or something? Shit. Wanted to do it all. You gotta tap it, like, ever so slightly. Go all the way up.
Spawn it.
Shit. Still counts. Ash climber. Oh god. If these ones are harder than denial. Spike tails. These are probably hard as shit. I will check them out at another point in time. Well, it looks like you don't permanently lose your tumors, so that's good. Oops, I actually didn't want to do that. Oh well. Let's give it another go. Oh, god damn it. Already ruined everything. I don't have to get all the rings. You know, I really want to. Get as many as I can. And then try to beat the game. Shit. No, I didn't think it was gonna turn around that quickly. I need to not be such a perfectionist in this game, because that's just bad news. Shit. That's a spike. Got it. Yeah. Get them achievements. Beat the game with 100 rings. Yeah. Right. That ain't happening anytime soon. Check out Dig Dead. Shit. It's living up to its name. God damn it. I want to grab the edge. Good enough. Oh no.
I hate them.
Oh. I didn't actually see there was another one there. Little bitch. That's Spike. That's still Spike. That's still Chain Chomp. God damn it. Well, okay. I see. God damn it. Alright, hold on. 274. How'd I get 274? Anguish. Seems like it might live up to its name. Here, please.
See ya.
Looks like there's, no tumors at all. So you collect tumors in the main game, and they act as your lives in this one. Shit. God damn it. Scared. Nope, can't jump off there without death. You're gonna float down. No, nope. Okay, you're not. There's hooks on the top left. I wonder how. What's the deal with that? Alright. Not gonna worry too much about it. Perfect. That was less than perfect. Good thing I collected so many tumors. So I'm guessing it's basically the entire game again, but Dark World style, like Super Meat Boy. That's gonna be something. It's gonna be something indeed. Soon. It's definitely not doable. Attach to that, and then go. There we go. Now I gotta get back. Oh, damn it. Careful about which blocks I step on. So I kind of want to get that one. There we go. And that's not at all what you want to do. You want to land on the platform with the weird balloon thing. Balloon of death. Nope, I already messed it up. Just land on that one. It's not that hard. Oh, shit. God. Wait, nope. Ah. Oh, that'd have been great. I think what I did was I only tapped the button there instead of holding it down. Yeah. I just tap it. Nah. Can't slide through there. Is that doable? Almost seems like it might be if I... I still have 197 lives. I'll be alright. Actually, I'm curious. Can I, like... Nope. I don't want to launch off. I just want to... Do that. And not that. You just gotta... Go slightly around the balloon. Caress it gently. There we go. Leap of faith. Leap of faith failed. I got that one down. And that was just silly. There we go. Just take it slow and steady. Oh, you hold up a second. Them bot callers calling my cell phones. Got a haul ass? Oh, they're starting to get minds of their own. Yeah. Oh. That was close. Now I gotta do it again. Sweet. Oh, God. Now
Nope, I can't hang off that. Sweet. Anguish done. Okay. You're angry?
I understand.
To get this song again.
Yeah.
Like a fucking G. That wasn't. Ignore that. So angry. Ah, I want to jump off this thing again.
Where do I go? What do I do?
Okay. Wait a minute. Shit. There we go. It's not that hard. Easy game. Damn it. This game's hard. No, I was gonna not screw it up. Ideally. Oh. No, damn it. There we go. Spike's airware. The hook is a lie. It's not safe at all. Make the jump from up there. Well, now what? Oh, I see. Didn't see that there at first.
supposed to do a big jump off that one. Oh, I lucked out there. I thought it was dead. Big jump off that one. You're coming for me. Shit. Don't do it. They did it. Sons of bitches. That was a bit of a leap of faith there. Shit. God, they're so pissed. Alright, heading out, Mooter Pancakes. Alright. Thanks for stopping by. Hopefully your heart rate will calm down. I'm actually doing pretty alright. Almost seems like you could definitely do it while speeding through.
Yeah.
God damn it, stop running into them. These things. Don't be a problem. Damn it. Ah. I done fudged it. Waste all my lives. Ugh, you bastard.
Don't do it. I hate you all.
Okay. That's fine. Shit. Wasn't paying attention. Oh, the deaths are rapid fire today. Get away from me. Damn it. I think I held down the jump button just a tad too long. Come on, we're almost there. Tap it. There we go. No, damn it. All right, I see what you want, though. I see what you're cooking with. Okay, that wasn't expecting that. Ah, of course there was those little douche nozzles there. You little shit. Okay, I still have 149 lives. And I started this with, what was it, 274? Death counter. Getting a workout. Oh. Oh, that big one didn't charge me. Let's see how it is. Want to be all inconsistent. Damn it, I gotta go down there. Gots to. Oh, you're holding the jump button down too much. Stupid. I want to get a rotation like this again. That'll work. That'll work fine, just fine. I really don't like these things. Of course. Follow me, you piece of shit. Damn. Actually did all right for my first attempt. Ah, nice. Replenish them lives, however. Is it just these three, or is there going to be like three more below? 35% complete, so probably. I need to get all the tumors so I can get that last game cart in the face dude right below air flats. 300 tumors. It's gonna require me going back to some pretty dangerous areas. Although I'm noticing, if those black dots are tumors, then there's not enough to give me 300, so I'm curious then, how else do I obtain tumors? I feel like, do game cartridges give tumors? Because when I first came back, I thought I had 271, then I beat a game cartridge, and then I had 274. So I wonder if that's a thing. I could check. Go back to the end. The one that's not all messed up. Oh, okay. It just replays the cutscene and takes you back here. So let's see, I have, well, it says plus 6 bonus tumors, so I assume it is indeed. How do you get some more? Damn it. Damn it. Damn it! Just want to grab that. Attached to that from here like a badass. But I'm not. God damn it. Alright. Exit cart. Did I try Ash Climber? I don't think I did. Like I say, I'm not gonna go for all the rings. Really digging the soundtrack. Remixed takes on classical works. It's good stuff. Oops. I was too focused on the rings. I didn't look at what I had to do after that. Well, I don't know why I did that for. Son of a bitch. Don't worry about the rings. Don't get blinded by the rings. Only have 2 lives. Damn it. Oh. Damn. Let's try that one more time. Because I like the song. Don't need the rings. God damn it. But I want them anyway. Ooh, nice. No! Oh, shit. We're good, we're cool. Keep your cool, man. Shit. Just don't worry about it. If you get them, fine. If you don't worry about it. God damn it. Get the rings. I have 50. That's plenty for now. There's a spike there. Son of a bitch. I almost hit no. Don't do that. A light little taparoo. You son of a bitch. Alright. Ah. Do it. Not by doing that. Oh god. Gotta be so close to the end. You bitch. Son of a bitch. Oh, I want it. Oh, I see.
Damn it. Final room.
As well. It's a bit unfortunate.
I'll tell you what, though. I think I will go ahead and call it there for the day. We still have to go through Blight and, I presume, three other worlds after that. I'm also missing cartridges in those places. But I won't worry too much about that. At least not yet. I'll get through these worlds if I can. And then we'll go from there. But shit's gonna get difficult now. So we beat all the main worlds. Still need to get some more tumors so I can get that 300. It's the magic number right there. I don't know if I'll stream that. That might be something I do on my own time. The main thing I'm gonna do is beat those bonus worlds. The dark worlds. Shit. And that's it. Everything else will be bonus. But, yeah. So far, really enjoying it. About to get more interesting and difficult now. So I'm looking forward to that. And, yeah. That'll be it for the day. So, as always, thanks a lot for watching, guys. And I'll see you next time for some Dark World The End Is Nigh action.